Good afternoon, everyone. I request everyone to please off your cameras and please be on mute. Okay, so we welcome everyone to class 4. We will present it now, and if you have any questions, we'll take your questions at the end of the session. So let us proceed now.
Ma'am, chat is disabled. Do you want to activate chat? If you have any questions, we can
post. No, I have disabled it because I don't want a lot of disturbance. So that's why I said I will be taking the questions at the end of the session. That's the reason why I have disabled the chat.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. So we are going to have two sections for class 4 this year. Miss Salini Shaw will be the homeroom teacher for class 4A, and myself, I'm Khurshid Begum. I'll be TL and homeroom teacher for class 4B. Let's begin with our program of inquiry for UI. So we'll be having 6 units this year, and we'll be working on 6 different themes, which consist of this central idea, the lines of inquiry, the concepts. And additional to this will be the SDGs. SDGs stands for Sustainable Development Goals. Right now, the UN has approved 17 SDGs. So we'll be working on at least one SDG for one unit. Our unit will be consisting of 6 weeks, so we'll be having 6 units, which comprises of role model, media, economic activity, civilization, forces, and biodiversity. For English, for grammar, we'll be looking into the punctuation part, the parts of speech which consist of the nouns, pronoun, verb, adjective, interjections, conjunctions, prepositions, the figures of speech which consist of the alliterations, onomatopoeia, similes and all. Apart from that, we'll be looking into the verb tenses, the past, present and the future, the degrees of comparison, synonyms and antonyms. For writing, we'll be taking up the biography writing, descriptive, persuasive, report, letter, informational, and instructional writing. So this writing will be integrated along with the units. For the rest of the activities will include reading and listening skills. We'll be using a lot of NTB virtual library resources. Plus, I suggest you all to download EPIC also. I think it was conveyed to you in the previous year. There is an app called EPIC, which has got wonderful resources. So we'll be looking into that as well. We'll be giving you a lot of reading comprehensions to comprehend and develop your thinking skills. We do have some expectations from virtual learning, but before that, I would just like you to answer our question. So I'll be sharing a link of Mentimeter. Please go through that and answer the question. So you need to please go through Menti. Type in www.menti.com and use this code to answer my question. I have posted the link in the chat box, or else you can type in menti.com and use the following code. I request all the parents to please take part in this.
Ma'am, can you put it in WhatsApp group, please?
Okay. I want you all to please type in your responses. I don't see any response till now. I want the input of the parents. Okay, how as parents can you be helping your child to be successful in school?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, how do you give an answer?
See, you need to go on menti.com and type in the code. And I request everyone to please off your cameras.
But where should we type it, ma'am?
See, you can type it over there. If you go on, if you click on, if you type in www.menti.com and you type in the code, you will come to this site and you will be given space to write the answer. Okay, I've got a response. Encourage his curiosity, give him space to explore. Good. No other parents wants to help their child, it seems. Please, parents, I need your participation.
Ma'am, I can't see where to write.
You ma'am? Don't have to write it, Karima. Your parents have to write this answer.
Ma'am, I'm not able to put any input there. I don't know why.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm joined with my mom's account because I can't log in with the focus.
Yes, you can see the responses over here. A few parents have been able to give their inputs over here.
Ma'am, please send link again.
Encouraging your child to do his or her work, that's very good. Give him space to explore. Wonderful idea. Encourage his curiosity. Good. Concentration in class. Okay. Let them learn from their mistakes. Teach them to learn. Set a routine. That is very, very important. You really need to set a routine. Because if the child is not in routine, he will not be able to complete the task. Okay, so the majority of the responses is to let your child explore, but I suggest set a routine. That's the most important. And this one is also very good. Teach them to learn from their mistakes. So we all need to look into the ways of how we can be helpful in how we can be successful in helping our child. As teachers, we do have a few expectations from our students for the virtual learning. So the first and foremost is please be on time for the face-to-face class, follow academic honesty, submit the task on time. This year we are introducing the textbooks as well. The textbooks and the worksheets will also be given, and you need to make sure that you're submitting it on time. Be active participants. Raise your hand if you want to communicate and wait until the host allows you. Another important thing which I want all the parents to follow is please adhere to the timings of contacting the class teachers. We do get calls from parents, you know, at odd hours, like 10 at night, 12 at night, and asking us, okay, what task needs to be done. I don't think this should be done. We have set a timeline. For example, if you want to contact a teacher, you can contact a teacher between 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. So please adhere to those timings. Salini, I want you to take over from here.
Yes, ma'am. Good afternoon, everyone. Now I will introduce you all to our language. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, am I audible?
Yes, Salini, you are audible. Please continue.
Okay. Now I will introduce you all to our language specialist. Ma'am, change the slide. Yeah. Saima Mateen is our Urdu teacher, and Pratyusha will be taking our Telugu language, and Neeta Mishra will be taking Hindi. Now, in Urdu, students will be introduced to write alphabets, 2-3 letter sentences, and students will also learn to join 3-4 letter words. Through picture reading, vocabulary of the students will be enhanced. Basic grammar like noun, verb will also be introduced. Techniques of letter writing will be taught. Poems, stories, discussions will make the class more interactive and student friendly, which will also help developing the students' listening and speaking skills. Hindi ki vyakaran mein, ma'am, change the slide please. Yes. Hindi ki vyakaran mein bachcho ko sangya, sarvanam, kriya, visheshan, ling, paryavachi shabd, upsarg, pratyay ke paath karaye jayenge. Pashu pakshi tatha phal sabziyon ke naam ka gyan diya jayega. वाक्य संरचना भी सिखाई जाएगी, चित्र वर्णन से बच्चों की शब्दावली को बढ़ावा दिया जाएगा, तरह तरह की कविता कहानी के माध्यम से बच्चे की सुनने तथा बोलने की क्षमता को बढ़ाया जाएगा. नेक्स्ट वी हैव फॉर तेलुगु. यस, इन तेलुगु द पिक्चर डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ फ्रूट्स, एनिमल्स, बर्ड्स, वेजिटेबल्स विल बी शोन टू द स्टूडेंट्स. ग्रामर लाइक नाउन, प्रोनाउन, वर्ब विल बी ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन तेलुगु. Gender change in Telugu language will be taught. Sentences formation in Telugu will also be introduced. Now I would like to introduce you all to our specialists. So next slide, ma'am. Yeah. Simeon sir will be taking music. Sayed Hassan Nawaz will be our physical education teacher, and Asma Fatima is our librarian. So in physical education, Ramya ma'am will be taking ICT, and Amina Ghazala Khan and Arshia Maryam are our math teachers, and they will be taking math classes for each section. Now we'll get the overview of physical education. In physical education, students' balance will be developed by jumping and hopping. Stretching exercises will help in developing flexibility. Catching, throwing will be helpful for the coordination of the body. Various breathing exercises will also be practiced. Next slide, please, ma'am. Now I'll go through the library overview plan. In library, students will be given novels to study. Development of moral values and creative skills will also be enhanced. Through visualization, story pyramid, and character wheel, students will analyze text and enjoy reading. Next comes the music overview. So our music overview for class 4 will be students' vocal skills will also be developed by learning different songs. In addition to the prayer songs, students are going to learn songs on their ongoing topics. Students will learn various instruments according to their own choice. So these are our music and other co-curricular activities plans overview. Thank you, ma'am. Now you can take over it.
Thank you, Salini. For arts, as usual, we'll be having vegetable painting, sculpture, sketching, glass painting, different elements of arts, aluminium painting, drawing, invitation cards for teachers and parents. For ICT, she'll be introducing different kinds of tools like Prezi, Coggle, and poster making, mind map, word cloud, video editing. She will also teach about managing the basic technology and self-management skills. The students will be developing essential agreements for the technology. She will teach you about the email etiquettes of learning. The math teachers will make sure that the classes will be lively and engaging. They will be developing the child's mental math skills by asking them mental math questions. They will develop the mental math by giving them different games and different kinds of questions in the form of crosswords, puzzles, etc. Students will also be working through hands-on activities and recording videos, which will let the child understand the concept as well. So this was just a general overview of what we are going to do in class 4. So if anybody has got any questions to ask, please raise your hand and I'll take your name and then you can ask your question. If anybody has got any question, you can raise the raise a hand icon. Ma'am? Just a minute, please let me call out your name. Miss Nada has raised. Miss Nada, can you please unmute yourself and ask the question?
Ma'am, who is the fourth A teacher?
Class fourth teacher is Miss Sarini. I'll share the slide again. Okay, so those of you who are in class 4A, Miss Sarini Shaw will be your homeroom teacher, and for 4B, I'll be taking. Yes, Miss Marzia. Yes, Marzia Fatima.
Ma'am, I joined late, so I have internet connection, so I'm late.
That's okay, no problem. I am recording this session, so I'll be sharing you the recording in a short while.
Okay, ma'am.
Sayyeda Asima Fatima.
Ma'am, can you tell me from when the online classes are starting?
The online classes are actually starting from 16th of June. Actually, it was supposed to start from 14th of June, but the government has issued orders that we cannot start the classes, online classes, till 15th. So from 16th onwards, we'll be starting the classes if the government doesn't change the rules. Yeah.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Yes. And I believe you all know that you need to purchase the textbooks. Link was already shared. So I hope all of you have done that. If you haven't done it, please do it. Yes, Mir Murtuza Ali Khan Abidi.
Ma'am, where are you sharing the task, ma'am?
Our tasks will be shared on Toddle as usual. And we'll be giving you a task on... just a minute, please let me complete. The task will be shared on Toddle. And apart from Toddle, we'll be giving you tasks. You will have to buy textbooks. We'll be assigning you the task in the textbook. Plus, you will have to write the worksheets as well. We'll be giving you the worksheets also.
Ma'am?
Whose queries are answered, please lower your hand because I can see a lot of hands here. So, I don't know whom I have missed out. Yes, Marzia Fatima.
Ma'am, what is Toddle code?
That will give you everything. Everything will be given to you. We'll mail everything to you. Mariam Zahra, you had raised your hand.
Yes, ma'am. This year you have changed Toddle code.
for classwork?
I don't know, because we still have to we still have to give all the student details. So I think the total code will be changed, I guess.
Okay, ma'am. And you will be inform us?
We'll inform you in a week.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. Yes, Asma Fatima Ali.
Ma'am, for this assembly time that Miss Amina spoke about,
yes.
Is there a specific timing for it every day? I mean, like 8:30 a.m. or something?
The assembly timing will be from 9 o'clock to 9:15 for 15 minutes daily.
Okay, daily. Okay, thank you, ma'am.
But we'll be taking assembly only, I guess, twice a week, and the rest of the 3 days we'll be doing circle time.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, Nada Ali.
Ma'am, what is the class timing?
Class timings, you know, the timetable was shared, right? So the class timings will be from 9 to 4, but we'll be having only 3 face-to-face classes in a day. So you'll be having the classes at different timings. Last year it was 2 face-to-face classes. This year it will be 3 face-to-face classes. Your classes will finish by 2. But the children who need support, some of the children are there in remedial classes. So for them, it will continue till 4. Ahmad, Arshad, please, you can...
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Yeah, I just want to know in which section Mir Hasan Ali Khan is.
I think it, the group was already created, right? You didn't know which group?
I'm not added in any group. And I was joined late in the session also because I wasn't able to join here.
Did you give the confirmation regarding this? Okay, you are going to continue for the next year, for this year as well. You had to give confirmation.
Yeah, I have given already.
Okay, so I'll just find out. I don't know exactly which section he's into in. I'll find out and get back to you.
Could she please make a note of this parent's name? This teacher's name. We'll get back to them.
Yeah. Okay.
Ma'am, I'm in section B.
Ahmad Arshad Beg, you have raised your hand. Please, can you please ask your question?
Yes,
ma'am. Yeah.
Yes, I wanted to ask that for ordering the textbooks online, should we put the student's email ID?
Yeah. You need to put the student's email ID and you're asking for the roll number, right?
Yes.
Yeah, instead of writing the roll number, please mention the student email ID. Mention your home address and it will be delivered to your address within the next 10 to 15 days.
And ma'am, there is also an email option and then roll number also. So in email also, I should write the student's email ID and roll number option also I should write.
Everything should be consisting of the students. Yes, Ms. Asma?
Mushid, in the roll number, you put the student ID number, not the email ID, the ID number.
No, ma'am. She was telling that she's getting 2 options. Which one should be?
It's 1 email and there is 1 roll number.
Yeah. So
roll number and put the student ID number.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
And they have personal address, ma'am.
Personal address. Yes. Home address. Yeah. You need to raise your hands, please. You need to follow the essential agreements. Sayyeda Asima Fatima, do you want to ask anything?
क्या मैम एक्चुअली हम लोग दुबई में हैं अभी तो आसिमा की बुक के सब परचेज कर सकते हैं मैम
इन दैट केस यू कैन प्लीज प्लेस ए ऑर्डर एंड अगर कोई आ रहा है आपके पास इंडिया से तो आप पैसा मंगा लीजिए नहीं तो फिर कोरियर के थ्रू मंगा लीजिए
ओके मैम ओके थैंक यू मैम
थैंक
यू सॉरी सिमाज मॉम आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट यू कैन गिव योर दुबई का एड्रेस एंड आई विल टॉक टू द पर्सन ही माइट चार्ज यू एक्स्ट्रा फॉर शिपमेंट Shipment ka thoda extra cost hoga and they might be able to deliver because these books are coming from US. So it's possible that they are delivered.
Can you sign in Dubai, ma'am? Can you sign in Dubai address?
I will talk to the person. You can give your Dubai address. They might charge you extra shipment. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, I will give you.
Ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can
you
speak now?
Ma'am, I'm in section B or A.
You need to check, Marzia, which group are you added into?
Ma'am, I'm section in B.
Yeah, so you're in 5, you're in 4B, okay?
Yeah.
Yes, Murtuza Ali Khan.
Ma'am, we have a order already, but we didn't get it till now, my books.
Yes, you will be receiving it in next 10 to 15 days. Because of lockdown, there is a delay in delivery of the book. So expect the delivery within 10 to 15 days. Okay?
Okay.
Yes. Anybody else? Those whose queries are finished, please lower your hand because there are, I can still see a lot many hands going up.
Excuse yes. me.
Hello.
Yes, Abu Rais.
Yeah, ma'am, by mistake, the group has gone from my side. Please add Abu Rais.
Okay. Yes, Sakina Fatima.
I'm Sakina's father.
Yes.
Just wanted to know if I am unable to buy online, can I buy physically in the school?
Yes, I think then you need to place an order and then the book will be actually we don't have the book available at school. Bana ma'am?
Yeah. So yes. In case you said, are having problem buying online.
Order are taking 15 days.
Sorry.
I better buy from school.
If you have issue buying online, you come to school, pay the amount and the school will place the order and your home address and it will be delivered to your house. Okay?
Sorry, I didn't get.
I said if you have issues ordering online, you can come to school for the payment. The school will order on your behalf and they will put in your home address and the book will be delivered to your house.
Okay, how long it will take?
It will take about, I spoke to the publisher. He said he's going to start delivering from today. But if you place it today, it will take another 3-4 days.
So you can come to
the school. Okay, thank you.
I'll come to the school and I'll place the order. Thanks so much.
Excuse me, Khushid, ma'am.
Yes, Nada.
Ma'am, can you send the timetable in the group?
Everything will be sent. You need to wait because these classes are starting from 16th onwards. We still have 6 more days. So the total course, the timetable, everything, all the details will be sent. You need to wait. Okay?
Ma'am, when we have to buy the books?
You should have placed the order by now. If you haven't ordered it, please place the order today.
No, ma'am. Writing books.
Writing books. You can buy it from Madina Stationery.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Okay, yes, Karima.
Ma'am, we don't have a list of books.
Ma'am, the list of books was actually given on the PTM.
And it is also shared in the student's email ID. Please check the student email. It's there in the student email, please.
Excuse me, ma'am, the email ID was wrong. Or the password was wrong. Something was wrong.
The email ID cannot be wrong. Please
you
come
are
to
already logged in, right?
Password. Maybe password.
Please check the email ID.
Excuse me, ma'am. ID Karima.
And we are new, so we could
have. So, okay, so you are the one who called me, Zoha?
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, fine. You can send me the email ID and the password on my number. I will check.
Okay, ma'am.
Thanks. Excuse me, ma'am?
Yes.
Yeah, ma'am, the link given for the books.
Yes.
It's not working. And when... I checked out the options for the bank which is given.
Yes.
From which we can pay. And that bank's, I don't have my account actually. So is there any other way or any other stationery shop from where I can get the books?
As for the link is actually working. Many parents have ordered the book.
No, actually the options which they are giving to pay from the banks.
Mm-hmm.
In that specific bank, I don't have my account. So...
Okay, so is it possible for you to come to school and place the order?
Okay, then when should I come to school?
Tomorrow? You can come down tomorrow.
Timings?
I think it's 9. You can come down between 9 to 3.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, Miss Asma?
I wanted to answer to the parents' query. Thank you very much, Ms. Khushid. Sorry.
Okay, ma'am. Is there anyone else whose query is not been answered or solved? Because please, if your queries are solved, please lower your hand.
हाँ एक्चुअली मैम आई एम आसिमा मदर आई वांट टू आस्क समथिंग
यस
एक्चुअली आई वांट टू शिफ्ट माय डॉटर इन पुरानी हवेली ब्रांच मैम सो देन व्हाट कैन आई डू
यू शुड एक्चुअली कम डाउन एंड स्पीक टू द वाइस प्रिंसिपल प्लीज कम डाउन एंड स्पीक टू बानो मैम
नहीं यू कैन सेंड अ मेल आल्सो मैम एंड वी विल प्रोसीड
Yeah, ma'am. Actually, my husband sent mail, ma'am. Actually, but don't reply. You know, that's why I'm asking you.
I checked your mail, so we will process your request very soon.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Any more questions?
Yeah, ma'am. Please check about that. You know, why is it not added in the group?
Yes, yes, I will do that definitely.
Okay.
Yeah. That's it. Thank you very much, parents, for joining us, and looking forward to meeting the kids next week.
Thank you, ma'am. Have a great day.
Thank you, Ms. Khurshid. Thanks.
Ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, everyone. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.
Bye.